Welcome to my channel.
Feeling restless and anxious? Try this 5-minute breathing technique now. Weekdays can be taxing. The moment you get up in the morning to the time you reach back home after spending a long, tiring day outside, you go through some major mood dips through the day. From the crammed commute to work, missed deadlines, a nagging personal issue waiting to be addressed, we all wish we could just get a break from this busy and ever so demanding life. But where is the time? We bring you this 5-minute breathing technique which might bail you out of stressful situations. Called Nadi Shadana, this meditation technique requires one to practice breathing from the alternate nostril. Proven to be powerful and beneficial, it can help relieve nasal congestion and relax the mind and body in under 5 minutes. It promises immense benefits for the nervous system as well. Tracing its roots to Ayurveda, Nadi Shadana, where Nadi means a channel and Shadana refers to the act of cleansing, has been found effective to balance the two hemispheres of the brain which contribute to the healthy well-being of the body and soul. Not just that, this simple breathing technique can help reduce the blood pressure, improve the pulmonary pathway and increase the strength of the respiratory system. Practiced daily, this Ayurvedic method can also improve your motor skills and fix attention and memory problems. This yogic method flushes the body with oxygen, instantly providing a cooling effect and a clear space to work. It also helps the body fight allergies by clearing out toxins. How to do it? This method simply requires one to be in a quiet place and can be done anywhere, even if it means sitting in the office cubicle. If you are in the mood to try out this method of relaxation, follow these simple rules. 1. Sit down on a comfortable chair or on the floor with your legs crossed, if you can. Make sure that your spine is straight. 2. Close your eyes and start by taking in a few short breaths slowly, using both nostrils. 3. Next, place your index and middle finger between your eyebrows, where your third eye is said to be located, in a gentle way. 4. While you do this, take your thumb and place it on the right nostril. Counting till 5, breathe in from the left nostril only. 5. Pause and alternate by placing your ring finger on the left nostril. As the passageway for the right nostril opens up, slowly exhale. 6. Do this while counting down till 5. Make sure you pause as you exhale. 7. Now, inhale through your right nostril, counting till 5. 8. Pause at the last inhale and repeat the breathing technique, not forgetting to alternate the nasal passageway. 9. Exhale slowly. Try to hold your breath if you can. 10. During the exercise, do not try to force or breathe from the mouth. Also, make sure that the time taken to exhale is greater than inhalation. 11. Repeat the steps for 5-6 times in a sitting for maximum benefits. Try to breathe in a slow manner. When to practice Nadi Shadana? This quick 5-minute distressing yoga technique can be practiced anytime, anywhere. However, it is immensely powerful when practiced early morning or late night, right before sleeping. However, don't practice it immediately after having your meal.